St. John's out to a 5-3 start, and six of their games have been decided by 8 points or less. Expecting another tight one tonight with 4-1 Minster coming to town for a visit. St. John's students enjoying beach night, leading Minster 17-12 in the second. Pick it up with the Wildcats, Jared Hillsman hitting the three. I thought he was going to rush up the middle and then rush left and then rush right and score a touchdown, but he hit the three. St. John's answers with their quarterback, Jared Wurst, driving and laying it in. Back to the Wildcats. Big man Jared Scholze gets it down low and makes the nice basket. Then Isaac Schmeezing hits the triple. Wildcats rallying. Schmeezing again. Fast break. Finds himself another three. Blue Jays need a timeout. It was raining. Raining threes. Lucas Metcalf hits a triple here, pulling Delphus within one. Tight game throughout. Minster. Road victory tonight. Final score in this one, 45-41. Nice win for the Wildcats.